Hi, and welcome to the Easy Way channel. In today's video, I will show you how to fix issue when some of your games gives you error, corrupt disk. This happened to me yesterday when I was updating my Apex Legends. Corrupt disk error occur mostly when you downloading or updating some of your games. Reasons for this error could be that something interrupted your download, or problem with your hard drive. But it can happen without any reason. As you see, I started my update. It was good for some time. And then I got this corrupt disk error. And my update stopped. When I tried to continue, it starts. And after a few seconds, it says stopping download. And then again that corrupt disk message. I will show you few possible fixes for this, and also method that fixed mine problem. Before we start, hit that like button, and I will be right back. Okay. First method to fix corrupt disk error is to rename download folder. Close Steam completely. Click on this arrow in system tray. Right-click on Steam and select exit. Now open your file explorer and open local disk C. Open program files x86 folder and then open Steam folder. Now open Steam apps folder and inside you will see folder named downloading. Right click on it and select rename. Give it name as you wish. I will just call it old. Open your Steam and your downloads will reset. Try to download or update your game now. Next method is to clear download cache. Open up your Steam, and then in top left corner, click on Steam, and then on Settings. On the left side, click on Downloads. Down here, you will see clear download cache option. So click on it. On this prompt window, click Yes. Your Steam will close and reopen again. Enter your password and launch your updates again, and it should continue to update normally. Next, you will change power settings. This error could cause your hard drive if it was disconnected at the time your files are being downloaded. Right-click on Start and select Search. Type Control Panel and select Control Panel up here. Click Next to view by, and select large icons. Now click on Power Options. Next to plan you are currently using, click on Change Plan Settings. And then click on Change Advanced Power Settings. This window will open. Click on this plus icon to expand hard disk option. Under Turn Off Hard Disk After, change these both, on battery and plugged in, to zero. Click on Apply and OK. Change these settings for all power plans you have. Open up Steam and try to resume your download to see is it fixed. Last option is option that fixed mine problem, and that is repair folder option. Open up Steam. Click on Steam up here and select Settings. Click on Downloads. And then click here on Steam Library Folders. Up here you have to choose the drive where the game that give you corrupt disk error is installed. For me it is new volume D. Like you see, here is my Apex Legends installed. Click here on these three dots and select Repair Folder. You will now wait until this process finishes. It depends how big your folder is. When it finishes, run your game update again, and I hope this will fix your corrupt disk error, like it fixed mine. If it did, please support my channel with hitting that like button, and please subscribe with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next Easy Way tutorial. Bye.